old customs never die, they don't even fade away. In the little village of Elstow in Bedfordshire, the May Queen arrives for her coronation as she has done for centuries. Only not this particular queen. This year it's Miss Ina Heathfield, crossing the smooth carpet of the village green in her flower-covered coach. And under the fluttering ribbons of the maypole, the people of Elstow do her honour. Then the Queen and her court move to the throne at the edge of the green, so that the maypole may once again become the centre of revelry. The rest of the world may march on, but Elstow prefers to stay behind, thank you very much. The spirit of Merry England still lives.